Until next time.
I said he's don't go getting infested.
Mining isn't my only interest. I'm also interested. See you again, Chip.
Shall we?
Oh, magnificent.
Goodbye, dear. I'll see what else I can unearth for you.
There is so much to be done here on Deimos.
So be it. Let's see what you're made of.
I'm sure you've apprehended by now that Deimos is not as it should be. Several anomalous objects worthy of study have come up in recent scans. Lloyd can take you through the retrieval process.
Anomalous objects were scanned within this region. Be on the lookout for...
Don't be silly! Retrieving them won't make a difference!
The anomaly appears to be... Scanning? Detecting subsurface resources. Excavation units unwrapped. Kindly assist in their deployment. An excavator has lost power. Reinitiate it with a locally procured power source. Excavator back online. Continue protection and monitoring.
Digger finished digging.
single cycle has been made by all excavators. Outstanding!
Well, okay then, Mr. Smarty Pants. All of the excavators made it through their cycles. You rock at this! Pun fully intended!
I am detecting Grenier transmissions in the area. Somewhat panicked ones, to be precise. Please investigate and render assistance. We are mutual enemies of the infestation. Kill count and save the day. A salutary lesson in lethality, I'm sure they won't forget. According to the scan data, this is the final location. Whatever is buried here represents the most unique anomaly detected. Please proceed with it. We call this a purifier. Once powered up, it establishes a harmonic with local fauna in order to extract data.
This one is ferocytes. One less ferropredicide active in the wild. There are things with too many legs that will sleep easier tonight.
If Mr. Scratchikins pays us a visit and plays too long, the purifier's gonna stop working.
Yeah.
harvest indeed. The information received exceeds expectations.
Lloyd tells me you have retrieved the samples I wanted. I am pleased. I suppose you should have a reward for your efforts.
May you have scurry back quick. Skip the hole.
They perhaps. You wish to negotiate? Very well. No, I refuse to accept this. My shard.
Just one of thousands, dear. Nothing special.
Be kind. She knew once. Deimos stole the memory.
It's not some mystical relic of grandfather.
It's just a bit of glass.
It's all I have left!
Is it?
No, father. I release you. Let me live for the sake of the living.
I name you Gomaitru. The goblet refilled.
And to you, we thank you. You've helped us to realize that even though we've changed, even though we struggle to understand one another, we are still
a family.
Yes. A family that would be honored to include you, Tenno. But what a name this little star that fell from the sky and brought us together.
Ayatan.
Perfect. Welcome, Ayatan.
Welcome.
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 Very well. I am reasonably certain.
So, the stranger at the family feast turned out to be the one who guided us to find one another again. There will be scars, ugly ones, but healing too. Thank you, friend. Indeed. See you around.
My father's spent years regretting what he didn't do, and my mother's spent just as long refusing to regret anything she ever did. I don't quite understand how you brought them back together, but I'm glad. And grateful. Until next time.